the first home playoff game here since the Devils were playing in the Stanley Cup Final back in 2012. Tampa does lead the series 2-0, but as the players have been saying, it's not a series until the home team loses.
Puck taken by Hall. Vatanen with a pass that's picked off by Konecker. Corey Konecker darts back the other way. Walks in, shoots, and a save by Schneider. A man who scored 32 goals this season. A terrific wrist shot. Nason across. Save by Vasilevsky. Blake Coleman to deny a terrific chance by the Devils. Look to get it out of the zone. It comes back to Vatanen. Long pass, able to pick up Hall. Taylor Hall shoots right off the pipe.
Boy, what speed by Hall, what a pass to spring him free, and he hits it off the crossbar.
Into the Devils' zone, Miller stick handles, lost control of the puck, played into the corner where Stamkos shovels it to the near side. Saratov, they score! Kucherov in front for Alex Killorn, and a power play goal gives the Lightning the lead. Boy, we are seeing terrific power plays in the opening round of these Stanley Cup playoffs. Kucherov operates there. Throws one across. Oh, Schneider got a piece of that. This deflects off glass and out of the zone.
That came close. Kucherov trying to back that.
Shot by Coleman, shorthanded. No goal is the signal on the ice. The puck is in the net. No goal is the signal on the ice. Coleman wants to know why.
We've got no goal on the ice, and that is dislodged before the puck goes in.
There's your answer.
Oh, there you go.
He'll hammer it ahead. Picked up here by Coleman, shorthanded. Blake Coleman shoots and a save by Vasilevsky.
Blake Coleman picks it up, fires a quick shot. One more look at it. He's on his off wing, and there's the glove save.
Checked by Cirelli, but continues on. Shot by Palmieri and a save by Vasilevsky. Rebound loose. Shot by Vasilevsky.
Vasilevsky, and it's Taylor Hall. Who else?
They're still under pressure. McDonough shot, saved by Schneider. The rebound. Schneider, what a big glove save.
Oh my, what a save from Corey Schneider.
Drops it back. They'll let Kucherov play it ahead. Now Miller over the Devils' line. Pass across. Killorn into the corner. Kucherov for Stamkos shooting. He scored. Steven Stamkos with 11 seconds left on the penalty to Coleman, and the Lightning regain the lead. Drop back for Butcher. Pass played across. This is Hall on the puck. Another penalty coming up against the Lightning as this is dropped back to Butcher. Will Butcher for Hall. Shoots and a save by Vasilevsky. Devils will have a 5-on-3 coming up for the next minute and 1 second. Now gives to Hall. Down low. Pass got by Butcher. Caroms around. Taken back here by Butcher at the point. Got by Maroon in the slot as it's played here by Hall again. Taylor Hall at the circle. Butcher steps up, scores! Maneuvers over the Devils' line, plays it in front, McDonough, backhand, stopped by Schneider, loose in front, Lightning, still trying to get a shot away, Strowman fires, and a shot missed the net, follow-up trying to stop, puck still loose, pulled down as Heischer, there's another penalty coming up.
Oh, what a save, he got the left skate out on that puck as McDonough tried to make the move to the backhand, and then Miller takes an ill-advised trip.
Dropped a pass back. This is punched ahead by Point. Short-handed. Point continuing on. Throws a pass across. Backhand. Point stopped in front. Oh my goodness. There was Butcher. Taken here by Hall. Continues on past Miller. Hall across. Fire. Try to get it out, trying to get a stick on it. He could not. Lovejoy into the corner, battling with the puck with Miller. Puck comes behind the net. It got by Kucherov. Coleman looks to get on it, sends it away with the net empty. Yes!
saw Taylor Hall leading the charge, but everybody in the third period in particular. Just a gutsy effort, character win for the Devils against arguably the best team in the Eastern Conference, certainly were in the regular season, and maybe top two, three team in this league.